flexible displays are truly finally here. And while everyone's focused on folding phones, there are other form factors where they might be even more useful. This is Rich Brome from PhoneScoop with a quick look at the Nubia Alpha smartwatch with its flexible display that wraps around your wrist. I'll be blunt, this product looks janky, feels janky, and even the software's janky. No one should actually buy this product. I doubt Nubia is terribly proud of how it looks and works. It feels and looks very prototype-ish, but they're showing it off anyway because that flexible display is damn cool. It's real, and it's something you're going to be seeing a lot more of. That's why you should care, and that's what this video is about. The flexible display here actually works, and it works well. It's bright and clear, responds well to touch, and doesn't wrinkle. It's not just curved like some fitness band screens. It really flexes. Glare can be a bit of an issue, but all sorts of coatings exist that I expect better products will employ. I had a lot of fun playing with it. It feels insanely futuristic to have a bright, crisp touchscreen literally wrap around your wrist. Other companies will no doubt roll out similar products, but get the details right. The future is gonna be fun.